Hi, so we are to calculate the root mean square velocity of the given.